Taper tantrums. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And what that has to do is, what's the 10-year note doing? We know we have an FOMC meeting that comes out on Tuesday and Wednesday. We then have the GDP numbers coming out on Thursday of this week. Traders have been putting out the fear that if rates keep going higher, the economy's going to back off. Yet we're looking at GDP, by most estimates, in the 6 to 7% growth rate that'll come out this week. So does a 2% interest rate, which we haven't yet hit, will that curtail the market? I don't think that it necessarily will, as long as GDP growth stays strong. But if it starts stalling for any reason, which is not widely expected, then the market would react differently. If you have strong GDP growth, you can handle a quarter point increase over 2% and probably not see that taper tantrum.